We're in Tulum!
There's a voice that cries out in the silence, searching for a heart that will love him, longing for a child that will give him their all. Give it all, he wants it all. And there's a God that walks over the earth, he's searching for a heart that is desperate, longing for a child that will give him their all. Give it all, he wants it all. And he said, love me, love me with your whole heart. He wants it all today. Serve me with your life now. He wants it all today. Bow down, let go of your eyes. He wants it all today.
We are in Tulum.
Yep, we are.
I'm grabbing a rental. I cannot look.
Yeah, she can't.
Focus.
She's focused right now. But we just picked up our rental inside the airport, which I would highly recommend. They have
multiple.
Yeah, they have multiple companies in there, so you can shop around. And I think we got a pretty good deal for 5 days that we're here. So the guy who helped us book our rental, he recommended a spot that's about 15 minutes away to get some ribs or chicken. He said the food is really good, so we're gonna go check it out because we're hungry. Well, I'm hungry. I don't know about you.
I am.
Yeah, we're hungry. So, and then we're gonna come back later to get Lami because her flight is a later time. So in about 2 hours or so,
yep.
We're gonna kill some time and then get back. Tulum is very nice so far, and I'm excited to be here.
The car can barely move. It's just weather is perfect. Lord, please give us this weather to run. I know you can't do it.
Here to let you guys know that Konica does not have network.
I don't.
Like, she cannot access anything.
I can't even let my people know that I'm
nothing.
Here.
Nothing. Jesus.
All right, then, you gotta snitch on me like that?
If you know you're using Metro, quit. Just leave it. Like, give it up now.
Okay.
Yeah.
On a for real note, I recommend getting Simple Mobile because she was able to get data or internet
right
here
away, like,
right away.
Yep.
I'm not able to because I have Metro by T-Mobile, so I might have to switch when I get back. But there's an app, just so y'all know, like, you know, if you're traveling internationally, there's an app that she has. I'm gonna tell you. She can tell you about it actually.
Yeah. So the app is called Air Alo. I can't spell it, but maybe
I'll put it on the screen.
So you just select the country you're in and it's going to show you like different data plans. Once you select, it's usually cheap, honestly, like maybe $6
for a
could
week.
Last you a day depending on how much you surf the internet.
True.
Once you do that, then it will take you to a process of like registering the eSIM to your phone, and then you change your settings to say, okay, this is the network I want to use while I'm here, and that's it. You're connected and you're good to go. So
yeah, it would be an electronic SIM.
Yeah,
and you would have your same phone number. So
exactly, everything.
Yeah, it's like nothing changed.
Mm-hmm.
So it's really a good option. And once I get to our Airbnb, that's what I'm gonna do.
Yep.
I'm gonna get that set up because honestly, I didn't really like. I don't know. This is one of those trips where I was just like. I don't know.
Freestyle.
Yeah, freestyle. And I didn't prepare as well as I did like when I went to Colombia. I was on it. I was like, as soon as we get to Colombia, we're gonna have data, we're gonna find the SIM cards and all that stuff. But this one, I don't know, I was kind of chilling and trusting God. But you know, we're good, thank God. Oh, we're 9 minutes away.
Yeah,
so I think I told you guys earlier, the gentleman who helped us, he recommended a restaurant. So that's where we're going now. It's literally straight down the street, he said, like on the left. So, and it doesn't really have a name, but apparently the food is good. So we're going to try that.
I haven't even shown my IG people this car rental thing since we arrived. Maybe when I get to a restaurant, I'll post whatever I have.
Yeah.
Three 325 for the whole thing. So 1,000 per day and 325. So that's what we need to know the exchange rate. I saw him multiplying by 18. I'm sure you guys will know. I need to remember they say in America they don't drive like us.
They're not like us. They're not like us. Somebody's house.
Yeah. We gotta remember. Dogs
bulldog.
Are around.
Jesus.
Jesus.
We're in somebody's neighborhood.
What? A dog is behind me.
Really?
Yeah. It's passing.
Hey, that's his brother.
Not his brother. Oh, hell no. He's randomly just standing in their car. Randomly.
Jamaica, so much. Yeah, guys, I think we found the spot. It doesn't have a name, but you know,
really
I think fun in here. Oh, the chicken looks so good. If y'all decide to try this restaurant, just know that you need to know a little bit of Spanish. So they have pollo, which is chicken, and Reyes, which is ribs, I believe. And it's, according to them, $15, 15 US dollars. Yeah. This is our whole spread that we got. Mm-hmm. Looking so good. Looking so good. That was such a good touchdown meal, guys. Wasn't it good?
It was amazing. Finger licking good.
Finger licking good. It was so good. I highly recommend this place. It's by just before you get to. Let me show you guys. I don't know if y'all can see.
Girl, there's no landmark.
That's the sign right there. Oh. Tulum 23, Playa del Carmen 84, and Chunya Sac something. Chunya Sac.
Yeah.
Where's the sign? Yeah, there you go. Guys, it was actually really good. Shout out to Wilbert for that recommendation. This is where you would stop just before here. This is what the place looks like.
Never been more loved than I had right now. Wasn't holding you up.
Welcome aboard.
Hiya. Hi all. Hi all of you. I know you missed me in the vlog, but I'm here now.
I'm here.
Don't worry. The life of the party is here. Hopefully I maintain this energy till the end.
Amen. Yes, amen. Amen. May you maintain it.
Amen. The weather.
Oh yeah, I probably
it's showing rain Friday, it's not showing rain Saturday, so I feel like people are just predicting.
Yeah,
what they think will happen. On the Friday, yeah.
Okay then, yeah.
And Sunday and Monday.
Yeah, hurricane is on the horizon.
Just arrived to Tulum, period.
Time will be God will be content in every circumstance.
Jamaica. Yeah, 12 minutes.
My God.
This driving is scaring progress.
How are you even driving here? I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm just moving.
I didn't think there's a lane.
Oh, he says stop. Is this the stop sign?
Am I going to key him on the one? Do I have it? Ah, there you go, Mr. Tipper. Wait. Hold on. Jesus.
But let's not be showing them the words.
Ah.
Con solo una copa de vino, una breve charla, es que yo siempre me descuido.
This feels like Jamaica.
This is Nigeria.
This is the market.
What is that with Lagos? Lagos is better
than
this.
Is this?
Hey, this
place I entered.
Nah, anyway, look. Tú sabes bailar, se te facilita como caminar. Tú sabes bailar. Yeah, yes.
Yeah, you get to the market.
How do I feel like right now?
Village.
I'm telling you, I'm just like
here.
I think I'm in Nigeria at this point.
Here,
yeah.
Here.
Yeah. It really is giving Nigeria.
This is defensive driving. Yeah. Offensive.
I'm very proud of you, progress.
Wow. Nigerian in me. People will see driving today.
I think people are the shops in Nigeria.
Yep. Go for me, but is this what someone will drive after dressing up?
Go to anywhere in Europe, you feel like you're having a shop.
You see boots. Come on, follow that bag. Dead. There's nothing like signaling here.
This is so, just so y'all get a glimpse of what these roads are. This is Tulum, y'all. This is Tulum, y'all want to come to.
Thank you.
Nah, this is the Tulum.
My dear,
this has to be a different type.
No, what I see
on Instagram is nothing like this.
This is the Tulum that we see on Instagram.
What
the real Tulum.
Azuli Tulum,
right? We see museum on Instagram.
This is
the real Tulum that you guys are seeing.
Instagram.
Oh my God.
Don't be deceived, my dear.
Oh my God. They just wanted some tourism money. Right. They posted all the museums.
This is horrible. Period. Coming back to me. Even Cancun, what am I going to do? I don't know.
So I'm just going to go somewhere that I should keep my clothes by.
No, they wash clothes.
God,
unless the dog will chop somebody now. No, they're usually not.
Guys, this is Tulum.
Uncle with
this
your
is
lemonade.
Tulum. This is Tulum, y'all.
The Tulum that they never tell you about.
This is the Tulum they don't show on. Oh my God.
Wow. My Lord, my God.
When I book it in the airport, I'm like, Tulum.
You. Oh look, mango.
Don't worry,
we'll there.
I'm
going
to
read
this area.
Jesus.
And I'm like, wait,
hold on.
Honestly.
If I wanted to go to Nigeria, I would have known.
We're only 1 minute from our...
7 minutes.
What if it's a hole? Let's see if it's going to be a hole.
There's still hope.
Baltimore City. You drive one area and then...
Yeah.
Very thin line.
No, this is what you see, but the hotel will just be
poco se va violento. Vamos al cielo. Yo no tengo miedo, lo siento. Ya no pongas pretextos. Te vi, tú también me estás viendo. Dime dónde termina el fuego. Si voy por ti o vienes corriendo. Piensa nada, la gente la mira, la ama. Las fotos vean su guitarra. Y luchas que la vas a hablar. hora. La gente espera su llegada. No hay reclamos porque no hay llamadas. Te quiere y si quiere no hay nada. Te quiere y si quiere no hay nada. Tú sabes bailar, se te facilita como el caminar. Tú sabes bailar, yeah. Y ese ritmo que lo hace lento, poco a poco se va violento. Vamos, vamos, vamos al cielo. Yo no tengo miedo, lo siento. Tú sabes bailar, sabes bailar. Tú sabes bailar, sabes bailar. Cuando te veo yo quiero pegar. No lo puedo controlar, mucho menos intentar. Imposible de explicar. A bailar, pero me vas a olvidar. Vamos una vez más. Y si la luna voltea a mirar, nos esquivamos. O tal vez el mundo observamos. Sus defectos subrayamos. Subrayamos. Dulce hasta la salada. La gente espera su llegada. No hay reclamos porque no hay llamadas. Te quiere y si quiere no hay nada.
Before they come back downstairs. Who wants to do the tour?
From where? Where are we starting from?
Let's start here.
Okay, guys. So, hi, guys. This is our Airbnb, and like, this is the outside. It's actually really nice. So, let me just take you guys into like the actual Airbnb. So, come this way. Come this way. Alrighty. Actually, I like how this door is. I can already like picture my beach outfit with this door looking delicious. Alrighty. Welcome, 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 welcome. So as you can see here, we have this like the washer and dryer that's stacked up. Do we need to open it? Okay, I mean, yeah.
Yeah, y'all know what a washer and dryer looks like.
And then let's close the door. I don't know what's here.
I think it's the AC or the storage closet.
Yeah, nothing that we need.
Yeah.
Anyway, so we're coming through here. We can see like the living area, living room, the kitchen. The kitchen is pretty decent. I like the fact that the gas is like on the counter. It's like really nice. It's like different from what I'm used to, so I like that. I can't wait to make my noodles here now. But anyway, the countertops, not my favorite, but it will do. It's fine. Then, oh, nice, you have a water dispenser. And then we come into the dining area. I don't think we're gonna be using this because we're probably not gonna be getting here. So
yeah, probably not.
But yeah, this dining area, pretty nice, 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 nice. I like the whole boho thing going on. Oh, then the island actually has island chairs, which is cool and nice. And then living area, this is the sitting area.
Yeah,
this is
common area.
Yeah, where you can sit down, watch a TV, all that. And then coming to the balcony.
Technical difficulties, 1 second.
Yeah, so are you ready to see it?
Yes.
You sure?
Yes.
Alrighty. Alright, come. I like it's really big, like it's a very, very big
It shares the same space with the other room, right?
Yes. Yeah, no, no. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, it does.
Mm-hmm. So it's pretty big. It's nice. I like this. Oh, the pool is here.
It's right there. I hear the kids.
Oh, that's nice. Oh.
Yeah, the pool is right downstairs.
Yeah, that's nice. Alrighty. Okay, so yeah, this is the balcony. I guess we can just sit down, chill. The swing chair, but why don't they have the pad for the swing chair? Not just sit down there like that.
This, the hammock?
No, that one there.
Oh, this one. Oh, I'm not sure.
Well, anyway, I guess.
Some things are incomplete in this place.
Well, we move.
We move. Is that the padding they put on the floor there? Yeah. Just kidding.
Alrighty, they're coming back inside of the house. Let's go to room number one. So we have three bedrooms. We have two downstairs and then...
Hold on first.
Alright, so we have three bedrooms, two downstairs and one upstairs. Mm-hmm. So let's go into the first bedroom.
This is the first bedroom.
Alrighty, so this is the first bedroom.
Oh. Turn on.
Alright, so this is the first room. Pretty decent. You know, we can see, you can tell you're in Tulum with all the decorations.
Yeah.
And pretty nice. Nice size, decent size, nothing crazy. I like the bathroom. They have this where you can closets, something like a closet.
Yes.
And then to the bathroom. This is, what do you call this? What do you call this place?
Yeah, the vanity.
Okay, yeah, this is vanity. How do you turn on the light? Let's turn on the light.
I think.
Oh wait.
Are the lights not okay?
What was this a light? Whatever, anything. Well, anyway, this is the vanity. I like these shelves here. It's nice. Here too. This pampas grass at the base. It's nice. Okay, yeah, just a toilet. That's the toilet over there. And the shower. And that's pretty much the first room. See you the next one. Come this way. So this is the second bedroom. Come on in. This is gonna be my own room. Guys, let me give you guys a background story, right? So when we got this Airbnb, right? I really wanted to stay upstairs. I was angry, fighting every time. I was just I'm like, you know what? I will just let it go.
Do you want to go upstairs? The whole progress doesn't want it. She said her.
No, I don't. No, that was in the beginning.
I don't care anymore.
I don't care anymore.
Oh, okay. Are you sure?
No, I'm sure. 100%. No, I'm fine here. Okay, so I really, because in the pictures that they kept in the Airbnb, it was so nice. I was like, oh, I gotta stay upstairs. But coming here now, I feel like the pictures were edited. I mean, it's still nice. It's still really nice, but it just didn't meet my expectation of what I was expecting.
Yeah.
But anyway, this is my bedroom. It's pretty nice. Nice size. Let me jump a little bit.
Girl, you didn't even move. This is much.
Let me see.
No, one more. Take two. Take two.
But it's so high. It's so high to jump on. With all the pillows.
Take two.
Alright.
I'm crying!
What happened to my hair? I have no words.
This bed is so tough!
The thing just bounced me back.
My stomach!
Alright, so and one thing to know in this Airbnb, every room has its own balcony. So I get a balcony. Okay. Mine is small, but no worries. Oh, but anyway, this is the balcony. I want to get back inside before one insect enters the room.
Is it the bathroom?
So
Oh, we have water here. So this is, are we going to get water cans put in the dispenser?
They'll come and do it. Cause
that's who are the day?
Our Airbnb people. Who's lifting that? Your bathroom? Ma'am.
Oh, sorry. Okay, this is my bathroom. Nothing. It's just there. Nothing crazy.
Yeah.
You know, the vanity, the shower over there, and the toilet.
Yep.
And that's pretty much it.
All right. So guys, I'm gonna take you to my room. So this is everything downstairs. Let's go upstairs.
Let's get it. The big baton.
Okay, so first when you come upstairs, you're greeted by this bathroom, which I believe is a guest bathroom right here. Yeah. And then this is to the upstairs patio. Oh, there's a little bar here too. Oh, there's grill and stuff here. Oh wow, there's more stuff. I don't know what is around here. Let's see. Okay, just like a little seating area. And you can grill out here, dine out here, chill out here. There's a jacuzzi.
Jacuzzi or hot tub?
Hot tub. Let me see if the water is warm. Oh, it's not warm.
It's not, of course it's not.
Yeah, it's just like a pool. Really cool. And then we go back inside. So we come inside and then this is my bedroom. This is my, should I try to jump on it too?
Try. Exact same thing. It's like he punched you, right?
It punched my boob and my face.
Of course it is.
Anyway, this is my patio. I don't know what's going on out here with my patio. I'm not sure what's happening here. I think there's supposed to be chairs, but
it's just not. It's not. Yeah, exactly. They didn't arrange it.
Yeah, let's pretend that's not there.
Yep.
All right, and then this is my bathroom. This is my toilet, I think. Yeah, this is my loo. Just, you know, toilet, nothing special. I have a double vanity here.
And guys, just for context, this is the master's bedroom.
Yeah. So this is for my future husband, and this is for me.
Oh my God.
You know, when we come back here. We have a closet situation going on. I have a closet. Yeah.
Something little. Mm.
And then this is my shower. This is why Progress didn't want it, because you can see through it.
Yeah.
But I don't think anyone can see, and I don't mind. I love a glass window situation.
Of course you do.
So I love scenery. So it reminds me of when I went to Jamaica. Anyway, that's pretty much my room, I think. Oh, there's another little outdoor area here. I'm not gonna open it because it's hot. But you can see I have chairs here.
Nothing special.
Yeah, I can come out here and take
pictures.
Yeah, pictures or sit down. I have a TV in my room.
As usual.
Yeah, and that's pretty much the house tour, guys.
So that's the end of our tour. Thanks for joining us.
Thanks for joining.
Bye, guys.
Thanks for joining. Bye.
We're gonna.
All right. Huh? Yeah, it's recording. Okay, bye. Bye, Lami.
Bye, y'all.
Guys, I just had the most amazing first shower. I don't know if I showed y'all. I probably did. I don't know. But I just want to show y'all my view again. Like, this is so lovely. Like, I have an outdoor shower and I have an indoor shower. Amazing, I can access the outdoor shower right here. Oh shoot, there's people out there in the pool already. Oh crap, do y'all see them? Hey, I finished showering in time. Anyway, there's a rooftop pool I forgot to show you guys earlier in the tour. They can see literally inside my room, so I have to be mindful of that. I don't really want to show them, but I'm gonna show you guys. Can y'all see them behind me? I'm gonna show you all behind me. Anyway, guys. Guys, I feel so relaxed. I wish... I'm in my towel, by the way. I wish this trip was longer than 5 days so I can like use half of it to just rest and relax. We decided that today we're gonna end up going to the beach club since there's a possibility of it raining because of the hurricane that's happening right now. So after showering, I feel refreshed. Earlier I was kind of like, I don't know if I feel like going anywhere, but I feel refreshed now, so I'm gonna get ready now before the light dims, because the lighting here is very like, what's the word when we have dim lighting? Like, it's just dim lighting everywhere. So I have to take advantage of the light that's outside right now, which is like, I have a little bit left, but I'm rambling. Yeah. Yeah. Love me, JJ. Let me close these blinds because I feel like they can see me in the mirror or a reflection or something through here. And I'm about to close my blinds because why y'all looking at me? I have this big mirror here and I feel like they can see me from the pool through the mirror. Y'all, I'm so annoyed. I just opened my luggage and the lady at TSA opened my luggage and didn't close my thing properly, and I didn't realize my Charlotte Tilbury setting spray like literally was full, and look at it, like all of my stuff was... Sorry, I'm getting a little high. I'm annoyed. Guys, I don't know how my face looks. I can't really tell with this lighting, but I hope it looks good. Let me see if I can like, oh, it's not too bad, right? I also think I left my other lip gloss. Thank God I had this one. Hopefully, no. Oh my God, I don't know. Is my makeup giving? I can't really tell. This lighting sucks, and then it got so dark so fast. I need to get my lips together. Let me go get some lash glue. I'll be right back. This is my fit for the night. My pants are actually a set, but it's from Fashion Nova. If you're ever running late and you need to dry your clothes fast, put it in the dryer and it will get your wrinkles out. And this top I got from Shein years ago. Streetlights here, yeah, which is crazy.
Maybe I can like,
yeah, go around because quickly before another car.
That's not the point. I think it's too deep for me.
Oh, to even get through.
Yeah.
What the heck is this? And it's nighttime. We'll be right back. This is the Tulum.
This is the Tulum they show you, this side.
This is what they show you on TV, guys.
Yep. Don't believe it.
But everything else is the Tulum they don't show you.
Periods.
Like, this is the Tulum. Y'all, whenever you go out, whenever you come to Tulum in general, please make sure that you change your money to pesos. I highly, highly encourage you to do that, because here they put whatever exchange they want. When you order your food, they put whatever exchange they want, and they charge you higher than you actually would pay in pesos. When I calculated my food, it should have been like $40. I paid almost $100. For just the salmon that y'all saw and fries. So make sure that you change your money to pesos. You don't want to come here and then you're struggling, you know, when you get here. So over prepare and change your money. We're late, you guys. Guys, this is the journey. We're going to, today's tour day, adventure day. We're gonna go ATV, cenote, and ziplining. How y'all feeling?
Good.
Yeah.
Tired.
Yeah.
Georgia jungle.
Georgia jungle. Oh, look at the horsey. Can we go horseback riding?
No.
Aww.
We have a passenger. The passenger can do photos or videos. The drivers.
We're ready, kind of, for ATV. Yeah,
our
smile.
Being,
you're a champ for still doing it.
I know.
Yeah,
right?
Smile.
I fell, guys. Yeah, like, I almost missed. Actually, I misplaced my phone and they found it.
Yeah, thank God. Oh, cenote, cenote. Be careful.
And no flash. If you have cameras with you, the flash is.
You are not recording. She wasn't recording.
I wasn't recording.
Are you going with us or
okay?
I just want to take it. I'm about. Acércate de frente. Para que no se asuste.
sí.
Porque pues son animales muy nerviosos.
We just got home not too long ago. I wanted to show you guys. Look how windy it is. I don't know if you guys can see. Well, you can. It's already raining. Oh my. So, we just got in the house. Everybody was clearing off the streets and all the stores were closed. All the stores are closed. We couldn't get to the supermarket. We went earlier in the day, but we wanted to go again because the hurricane that's happening right now is kind of touching us a little bit. And it's already started. So we don't even know what tomorrow's gonna look like. We don't really have much food. It's gonna be an interesting, day, actually. Yeah. Our interesting night. I pray in the name of Jesus that we don't lose any electricity or Wi-Fi because we have to stay connected to our family back home and friends, close ones. And yeah, like we can't afford that. So I'm praying that the electricity would, that we'll not lose electricity, not any time at all during our trip, because I know people would be worried. And in a place that we are new to. Yeah, no, that can't happen. But anyway, I'm grateful that we're home. It's going to be a very chill night. And tomorrow should be very chill. And today was quite it was exhausting, adventurous. It was a crazy day, but we're here. We move. Anyway, if the storm gets crazy, I'll show you guys. But for now, good night, because your girl is tired. I just took a shower and I'm ready for bed. I'm ready to just, yeah, go to sleep. But, so tomorrow I'll talk, probably tomorrow or one other day, I'll talk about Tulum and what we expected versus what the reality is, because they were selling us a dream, honey. Anyway, good night. Guys, it's past midnight and it's still like very windy. It's almost 1 a.m. and the winds are still heavy. I hope tomorrow or later today will be better. I really do, because we're gonna need food. And all the grocery stores, all the restaurants were closed. I don't know what we're gonna do. I don't know. Sheesh. Oh my god, y'all, I'm getting a little I'm getting a little worried because water is coming into my room. And my thing is closed. Oh my god. Like, I got up to use the bathroom and I almost fell. I almost slipped. I put all the towels that I have here. Guys, this is, I don't know. This is not giving right now. It's freaking 4 a.m. It's 4 a.m. I put the towels there for now. Hopefully it doesn't get in, because it's supposed to keep raining all day till around 5 p.m. and it's 4 a.m. now. God, I'm gonna try to get more sleep. I don't know how I'm gonna, but I'll try. Morning, y'all. We lost power.
This is kind of worrying. I don't know what I'm saying, man. I'm a little worried because I don't know how long we're gonna be out of power. Can't communicate with anyone. The network that I bought is not working either. This is what we're looking like outside. So that's my outdoor shower. It's like still very windy. Oh my god. We're in Mexico, guys. Look. We're in Mexico, God. I usually like to stay calm in situations like this. I'm not worried because I know God is covering us. We're protected and like everything will work out. But I'm more worried about everyone else back home worrying about me. And also a little concerned about our flight if like things don't change soon. Like what would we do? My voice is all groggy. I have a cold and I just woke up too, so. I don't know what we're gonna do, y'all. The power went out. I think I mentioned that. The power went out. I woke up and the fan stopped moving. And I was like, oh my god, no. Exactly what we didn't want. I'm gonna go downstairs and check on Lobby and Pro because this is crazy. These people knew. They knew what to expect. Look how they tied up this. Wow. No.
It's not that bad. Well, maybe now.
But we still have no electricity. We're reporting live from Tulum.
Reporting live from Tulum, Mexico.
Yeah.
After the hurricane barrel has just passed.
Swarmed us, consumed
us. After barreling towards the Gulf of Mexico. Roaring towards the goal.
According to CNN and all these news.
It is now barreling back to where it came
from. To where it came from. It's calming down now.
It's calm.
It's calm now.
Yeah.
And we still don't have electricity, so it's hot.
Oui.
And, you know.
We need to charge our phone. We're on lockdown. We are traumatized.
Yeah.
No network.
No network. That part is the one, because we can't communicate with anyone back home, and it's kind of
dark. Help us, we're stranded. We don't know where to go. We don't have water, no food.
No water.
They refused to sell us chicken yesterday.
Yep, so we don't have no food.
Because they were being racist.
Yep. We gotta tell y'all about that. Yesterday was something else. But later we'll talk about it in the review of our Tulum, Mexico trip.
Racism in Tulum.
Yep. Strength is gone. You, I can't be strong. I look to you. I look to you. Yes, I do. And when melodies are gone and you are here a song, I look to you. The rain is falling, my walls are falling. Wow, it looks like a deserted place here.
Like, I know, right?
It's like one of those movies where you go on vacation and something crazy happens.
I can imagine a movie director being like,
yeah. Mm-hmm. This is perfect. To shine on me. Cause I look to you. And when all my strength is gone, and you, I can't be strong. I look to you. And when melodies are gone and you are here a song, I look to you.
I look to
you. Do you see the lights?
Yes, it's back. I think it is.
Yep. Nothing happened to me. They told us that the electricity should come back in the next however many hours, 5 hours, 2 to 3 hours, yeah, in the afternoon. So we're hopeful. We're very hopeful. This is how we've been chilling pretty much all day, all morning rather. And without electricity and without anything, we're forced to just sit still. I can't believe that this is our reality. If I wasn't a woman of faith, I would have been easily shaken by this, because here I am in a completely different country, away from my family, away from friends, away from the people that care about me, and this is all happening, and I'm like, honestly, it's a little scary. I'm not gonna lie, it is a little scary, but because I know God's word to be true and I can count on God to protect us, it definitely lessens the worry a lot more. I'm very grateful that things went by very quickly. Thank God. God answered our prayers, because this rain was supposed to keep going for another few hours, and it's supposed to continue tomorrow and the next day. So I'm very glad that it stopped early. It stopped around 9-10 a.m. It was supposed to stop raining around 4 p.m. We're just waiting now for the electricity to get back. Thankfully, I think I mentioned in the beginning that I will tell you guys about it. It's called Air Alo. It's this app called Air Alo, and basically you can purchase data and connect with your eSIM, electronic SIM, and that's how I was able to connect with let my family know that I'm okay and all of that. We're trying to find something to eat. We're headed to a cafe that apparently has electricity. Apparently, they have a generator. Like, yeah, they have a generator. Like, so we're able to go there and get something.
It looks like, and charge our phones.
This is open, but the lines are so long. And there's like a lot of Chinese restaurants. Here's another one.
Are they roasting?
The lines are long, basically. Wow.
Oh, the market, that market is so good. Hey, what are you selling there? Not exactly what we said, like, think of we going.
Oh, I just got it. Konica is over here.
What?
Like, it's a lot of people just.
Yeah.
Minutes and the line is long. Where are you?
just come on for road real quick. Thank you, God bless you. In 200 hello meters, turn right. Shift.
That one is well taken care of. Even the other one to ask you.
That's so funny.
Man, just look at this. Like, I'd say this is Ocean State.
This Ocean State.
Thank God that window was not open, man. Nah, people need to be showing these places in Tulum. Nobody will come here if they show these places. Yeah.
They'll probably be like, oh, why did you go there?
Thank the Lord, we found a grill, you guys. Like Palenque area where we went to the lady's backyard, she cooked for us and everything. It was so nice.
Just put, when you snap this place, put the Tulum location sticker.
Jeff
Beat. Somewhere with a generator. We're getting a little happy. Hola. Quanto? Oh.
English.
Fucking English.
Oh. English?
Oh. Yes. Oh, English. How much for a night? For tonight?
For tonight?
Yeah.
Okay. How many people are?
Three. Oh. One room. One room. Yeah.
Let me check. We have two beds.
Okay. Oh,
The first bed is queen, and the other is
twin. Oh. I mean, given the circumstances, should we think about sit down and think about it?
Okay.
Thank you. our room for the night, guys.
I need to even do the game myself.
We still have our Airbnb, and
which
is our room for the night. Oh, it might be that.
Yeah.
Shower.
I know, please. I'm okay with Airbnb.
If not,
why?
Then the bathroom is
here. Are you not here?
Oh, it is double entrance.
Are you here?
It's just for the night. We already paid for it.
Where's the toilet?
We already paid for it.
It's true.
Oh, put it on the other side.
It's true, is
it? Is it there?
Yeah.
Okay. Wait. I don't think. Hold on.
Yeah.
It's conjoined room.
Jesus.
I can hear them talking.
Oh my god. Can they open our door?
No.
Oh, like
there's another door. Yeah. Oh. Guys, oh my gosh, we just got back. We decided to I was running to come back upstairs to close my door because I left it open with the mesh because it was hot, so that's why I'm out of breath. But we came back and look, guys, do you see that? We have electricity. It's back. Thank you, Jesus. It's been such a long day. Honestly, we've been up and about since like 9 a.m. just driving around aimlessly. But I'm so glad, and I hope we don't lose power again. It's drizzling now, but it's not heavy or windy. This we can do, you know? But we have electricity, thank God. So now, Lami and Progress, they went back to the hotel that we just booked. To see if hopefully by God's grace we can get a refund, because we're not staying at the hotel for the night. We're coming back to our Airbnb. We're supposed to go to Cancun tomorrow. It's like a two hour drive from here, but I'll update y'all on that tomorrow. But for now, I'm so grateful. God, I thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Oh my God. It's been a crazy day. We're okay. Thank you to everyone who has been reaching out, calling, checking on us, making sure we're fine. We made it. Thank God, everyone's fine. Good morning from Tulum, Mexico. Guys, this trip has been kind of all over the place. As you can see in the vlog so far, I think this is my first time settling down and chilling with you guys and just, you know, talking to you and saying good morning. I like to make sure that it's the first thing I say to y'all in the morning. I hope y'all are having a wonderful day. I hope you're having a great morning, great afternoon, a great evening, whatever time you're watching this, or wherever you are in the world. Oh my God, Tulum. This is my first time in Mexico. Tulum has been interesting, an adventure. Hurricane Beryl breezed through here and it was very chaotic, but thank God we kept hope. We didn't panic too much and we're here. Anyway, we're getting ready today to go to Cancun. It's about a 2-hour drive from Tulum, so we're gonna drive up north to Cancun. I've been using this Thayer's toner, the lemongrass one. Y'all know by now that I break out in my forehead a lot. Ever since I started using this toner, I haven't had any breakouts. I highly recommend this toner. And then I've also been using this moisturizer. My brother recommended it to me. I've been using it and I think it moisturizes my skin well. I'm gonna get dressed. I have a vision for this dress to wear in Mexico. I got this from H&M. This is my outfit. Like I said, dresses from H&M. How do I look? Do you guys like these earrings? Do you guys like these earrings with my dress? My makeup isn't done. I need to put my lashes on. Guys, here's the fit. Show them! My makeup is done. I'm ready to go. How do I look? Cute. Thank you. Oh, we're ready. Ready. I was trying to take some pictures outside. I'm sweating already. Are you ready? No. Come show your faces.
Oh, no wonder. No, like,
Hi.
Hiya.
Should we do a We're in Tulum?
Oh, okay.
You know, like when we did We're in Miami?
Yeah, okay.
All right.
Do you want to do the inside or outside?
Flat right here is fine.
Okay. And then we'll do We're in Cancun too.
Yeah. All right, ready? Set. We're in Tulum!
Cause I pray and fast 7 days and nights, wherever they lie, son of I'm the lie. Don't get too bad guys, every money day that is where I'm at. Any IEP I play my parts, if you go go do my I'm
This is the Mexico that I've been seeing on IG, not the one we've been in.
Yeah, agreed. It's so much better here.
It's so pretty. You feel like you're in a different country for sure.
I mean, 100 village. You feel like in a different country.
Like, yeah, village feel like side of it.
In the bush.
Yeah. Like you went back home.
Yeah, Osun State to be precise. Yeah.
Yep.
Okay. Oh, that's taboo restaurant.
Oh.
So pretty here.
We got McDonald's in Mexico. Back in Tulum, y'all see the difference? My goodness. To reality, back to life.
I didn't see one door.
Back to reality. We made it back safely, thank God. I'm trying to find
me. Oh God, here go the soldiers.
Head west on Kai Song.
She's back online. Oh, I showed you that.
morning. I hope you are doing well. I hope you slept well. Today is Sunday. It's our final full day in Mexico. I want to get a facial and I want to get my nails. They need to be done badly. I've driven to 2 facial places and I cannot find them, so I don't want to waste any more time. I'm just gonna go and try to get my nails done and forget about the facial. I finally found a nail salon that's open today, and this one is called Pretty Nails. Atrocious. Hi guys, forgot to check in with you guys earlier, but we're at Azulik. We came to Azulik to get some pictures. Oh, it's right there, Azulik. Yeah, it's at Azulik. And then we're going to Ilios for dinner. But we're trying to figure out how to get to the places that everybody else get to on Instagram, because this can't be the only floor or the only part of it. I just saw a lizard in here. Oh, I love a good sunlight moment. And the sun is setting, so beautiful. Careful, it's water.
Yes.
No, gracias.
Somebody must be here. Screaming inside, and that break quick as I hear you, loud as a bomb, wanting a shoulder to cry on.
Good morning. Good morning. I hope you're well. I hope you slept well. It is my final morning here in Tulum, Mexico, and we're getting ready to leave. It's kind of bittersweet. Even though Tulum wasn't what we expected, it's still bittersweet leaving my home that I had for a week. It was nice being here, and I enjoyed every moment, even though it was ups and downs. I'm so grateful for this trip. Thank you, Jesus. It was so good, so well needed. Yeah. If you're new here, my name is Konica, and I create vlogs and incorporate what I love in those vlogs. So if you're into traveling, beauty, makeup, lifestyle, all of that stuff, this is the place for you. Welcome to my little corner. Anyway, thank you so much for tuning in, and I will catch you in the next vlog. Bye.